because it's really quiet. But I've got a gin and tonic. It is only, I'll show you what time it is. It is only 10 to 11 in the morning. But I've had some bacon rolls and some cake, or like pastries, and I'm just chilling out here now before we fly. Our flight is at 1:30, so we've got 11, 12, we've got like 2 and a bit hours in here before we have to board. So yeah, if you are flying from Bristol Airport, I would very much recommend booking the executive lounge. It is amazing, really good value for money, and especially in the morning because you get omelettes, bacon rolls, pastries, cereal, you can have anything you want, yogurt, fruit, and alcohol as well. So they've got so much alcohol. They've got vodka, wine, gin, lager. The only thing they haven't got is cider, but everything else they've got. So Sean's just going to get a drink now, and yeah, I will see you all probably when we're on the plane.
Thank you.